Hello everyone, I'm Damini. I'm going to talk about an IoT application, Farmine. It is an IoT new application which focuses on farm automation system. So basically the main aim of this project is to have precision agriculture, which means basically focusing on farm management concepts like observing and providing the necessary nutrients to the farm fields and other necessary things. And secondly, mobile first and cloud first. So this is going through operating the farm fields through your mobile phone. And the data is being collected into the cloud, which can be later on used for certain AI predictions for better farming experience. And it's a farm automation system and IoT application. So yeah, the farm is a new field, it's a new office, and your data will be driving all the work over there. So a few basic concepts which I have come up, which I want to include in the farm automation system: soil moisture control, automatic irrigation. So depending on the soil moisture, the irrigation system will be operated, and the soil and crop health, where the acidity levels and the pH levels of the soil is being detected, and accordingly the fertilizers or pesticides are being given to the field. And weather notification, so it will be predicting the climatic conditions beforehand and give the notifications to the farmer. And farm view, you can view the farm, the map of the farm, and check out what all is happening over there. So I have worked on soil moisture control system as of now. So this is a hardware prototype. I have used Raspberry Pi Model 2 and MCP 3008 ADC converter, and certain other things like cement to main jumpers and all. So this is a fix, and certain software requirements, SPI Python wrapper, which I need in order to take the record from the sensors, and Adafruit Python library for the LCD thing, and Control My Pi library. This is being used for displaying your content on the UI well. It's a control panel system. So yeah, that's the output. And quickly I'll be showing the basic flow which I've taught. And there'll be certain sensors into the farm, like pH sensor, moisture control, and there'll be a processor which keep on collecting the data and pushing it towards your devices and constantly indicating what is happening in your field, so that the farmer can check out based on the levels over there. He can give a indication that, okay, this is the time where you can go water my plants, or you can give certain this amount of pesticide over there. So search activities are being used here. And weather notifications, yeah, for a better agricultural, we can avoid certain destroy to the farm. And cloud, collecting the data so that we can use it for further future applications. And yeah, the future scope, not only these little features, we can also integrate more other features, so that without any presence in the farm, yeah, we can make it automated completely and reach out to more farmers, make feeling a better experience. Farming, sorry. Thank you. So yeah, you can go to the GitHub page over there and look over what's going on there. Thank you.